The Delaware County Sheriff's Office is investigating an inmate death. Investigators say corrections officers were making inmate checks when they discovered 54-year-old Chad Bibler of Grove City unresponsive. Officers began life-saving efforts until medics arrived. Bibler was taken to Grady Memorial Hospital, where he was pronounced dead shortly after arrival. Bibler was taken into custody Friday on several charges, including OVI. An autopsy is being performed to determine the cause of death.